wrapped around my little finger. Oh, I don't believe this. Hey, I'm looking at you. You want to use your eyes next time?
Yeah.
No. Just some stupid bitch, that's all.
I'm sorry.
What are you sorry for?
For her behavior.
It doesn't matter. She's like that.
You shouldn't.
What do you want?
To make sure you're okay. I've seen you around campus.
I appreciate your concern, but I'll be fine.
Let me take you out.
I'll be fine. I just don't know why you care so much.
Look, I'd be upset too if she treated me like that. So, will you let me take you out and make it up to you?
What were you doing with Jack yesterday?
He came to me. I didn't ask him to.
He's mine, all right? Stick to yourself.
You're seeing him?
Yeah.
It didn't seem that way yesterday.
Just stay away, okay?
Then it's my fault, is it?
Yes.
He seemed angry at you and your friend. Maybe you should go and talk to him about it, not me.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm late.
That's okay.
They're for you.
Thank you.
Where'd you get that ring?
Oh, off Mum. Why do you ask?
Oh, it just reminds me of someone.
What about...
Zoe? Mm. Don't worry about her. She's harmless. Really. Besides.
Who's Julia?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Something's bothering me. A few weeks ago, in the park when you kissed me for the first time, you mentioned a name.
Did I?
I didn't say anything at the time. Going to bed at night, I feel uneasy. I can't get to sleep. I know it meant something. I'm just trying to talk with you. I'm just trying to find out about you.
It's not helping.
How am I supposed to help?
Quiet. Sometimes I can't control myself. She's after me. In this room! Thank you.
Hi. Are you feeling alright?
I'm okay.
You look a little sick.
Yeah.
I think you should be at home.
I'm fine here. I don't really want to be alone right now.
I brought my car. I could take you back.
No, I don't want to. Really.
Sorry about before. I was really aggressive to you and I shouldn't have been. Why did you come here?
I don't think it's right.
Do you need someone to talk to?
My parents are already paying someone for that. Besides, I'll go crazy if I spend another day at home. I'm guessing you want to know what happened. You want the latest news and...
I cared about him too. I know what it's like to lose someone that close. A few years ago, one of my friends went missing. It was all over the school at the time. It hurts to never know what really happened.
Who was this girl?
It was years ago. I don't want to talk about it.
You know, your parents love you very much. They're very concerned about you. Your loss is hard for them too.
I know. But this isn't a part of my grief, Lucy.
All I'm saying is that I've seen all types of cases. And you'd be surprised at what the human mind is capable of in times like these.
I should have listened to Jack when he told me.
Do you feel guilty about that?
Yeah.
Charlotte, here's what I think. I've been speaking with your parents about this. Okay. Look, there's a place.
No.
It's a special place for people like you. It's a friendly place where you can just go and take some time off, think about things.
No.
Charlotte.
Tell the truth. I didn't come here because I knew Julia. I never knew her. I see her.
Look, I don't want to scare you, but sometimes at night, when I'm heading to bed, I see her in the hallway. Oh, God. Ever since the day she went missing, there is not a day gone by that I haven't thought about her. Please tell me what you know.
I can't tell whether I'm dreaming or awake. And there's this girl. A girl exactly like Julia, appearing to me. Boyfriend committed suicide a few days ago. He told me about this girl that he'd said he didn't know before. He went crazy when I asked him about her. Tonight, I found in her room there a photo of them embracing.
I need a favor. Can I stay here tonight?
Your parents are outside. They're waiting for you.
Look, Charlotte. It's only for a while until you get better.
As I may try as all might.